Today, we are gonna fix this GeForce error code. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. Our first solution is completely uninstall and reinstall GeForce Now. First, we need to close GeForce Now. To ensure it is fully closed, we open the test manager by searching for it in the search section. Then, we search for Now in the search bar within the task manager and close GeForce Now from the background as well. After that, we press the Windows key and R key together. And then type %localappdata% in the search bar and click OK. We press the N key and double click on the NVIDIA Corporation folder. Then, we delete the GeForce Now folder. We have cleared the data of GeForce Now. To uninstall the application, we go to the search section and open the control panel. Then, we click on Uninstall a Program. We find GeForce Now among our applications. We right-click on it and then click Uninstall. We click Uninstall again to continue. We have removed GeForce Now. Before downloading GeForce Now again, we need to restart our computer. Once our computer is restarted, we open our browser and go to NVIDIA's website. Then we click on Download. After that, we download a suitable version of GeForce Now for our device. We have downloaded GeForce Now. Now we will install it. We have installed our program. Now we click on Login and log into your account. We have logged into your account. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Our second solution is to change the server. This solution is quite simple and has been helpful for many people on NVIDIA's forum. Hopefully, it will be helpful for you as well. To do this, we click on the three horizontal lines in the upper left corner and open Settings. We scroll down and find server location. After that, we change it from auto to one of the other servers. After making this change, a notification will appear indicating that performance may be affected. However, people on the forum have reported not experiencing any issues with this. After changing the server location in GeForce Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If this solution doesn't work for you, we will move on to the third solution. Our third solution is to use GeForce Now through browser. Until this problem in GeForce Now is resolved, we can use GeForce Now from the browser. To do this, we open NVIDIA's website and then click on How to Play. After that, we click on Launch in your browser in the Play section. After doing this, NVIDIA will redirect us to the Play GeForce Now website where we can access GeForce Now without downloading the application. All we need to do is click on Agree and Continue and then log into your account. As NVIDIA said, it's always better to use app for the best performance. But we can use GeForce Now from the web until the problem is resolved. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.